The 2018 Antalya Judo Grand Prix came to a dramatic conclusion as teenager Zelim Kostoyev blasted his way to the under 90 kilogram final and took gold for Azerbaijan. And Kosovo's Loriana Kuka threw with this spectacular Uchimata to reach the under 78 kilogram final, where she stunned Anastasia Turchin of the Ukraine on the buzzer to bring the judo to a close.